So I heard about the internship through a mutual friend of Chad and mine, and it turned out to be a pretty good experience. I got to do my own research and conduct an experiment on my own. So it's really satisfying at the end of the day to realize and be able to see sometimes the visual results of some work that you've done. I mean, obviously people are gonna have to eat, and it's good to learn things about ways to do that better. So we have different nitrogen treatments with different concentrations. So there's an in-furrow treatment that goes in with the seed when it's planted. There's an over-the-top like granular fertilizer with different concentrations of nitrogen. And so we measured stand counts, which is plants per 10 feet in each plot, to kind of get an idea of how many plants were going to be around for yield. And then we took SPAD readings, which measure the leaf chlorophyll concentration, basically measuring how green the plant is, which in turn, how much nitrogen is inside the plant. I've never worked with crops before this summer, and it's been a really good learning experience for me. And you get to do it from a way that maybe if you're working on a commercial farm, you wouldn't learn as much as from the academic research side. With agriculture economics, like, you have to understand the process of each like step from getting like a plant to the food on the table. And so like that ag economics is covering that whole process. So this is just the first part of the process before it goes off to the next one, until it ends up in a product that people consume.